You've been a very naughty girl.
I'm sorry.
Nonetheless, I'm going to have to punish you. I want you to take this home and write it 50 times.
50 times?
50 times, and bring it back to me in the morning.
Yes, Miss Reed.
Very well. Clint.
You look fine, Helen.
Nobody ever thought we'd ever see you again. It's like seeing a ghost.
Come close to being one several times. Come on, don't you want to be the first one to say you're glad I'm back?
I am glad, Clint.
Makes it worth some of the thinking I've been doing about you the past 2 years.
What did you think, Clint, that I might change my mind about us?
It's kind of a hope I had with me.
What kind of a hope could I have? You're still wearing that gun. You haven't stopped killing.
I've had time to think about that, too. I think I could leave the law in Scotty's hands now. Helen, the past can be forgotten. There's still a lot of future for us if we want it.
You have no right to expect anything of me, Clint. What did you think, that this schoolhouse could be my whole life? When you left me nothing to love. I needed something. Now it's too late.
No, it isn't too late. Will you listen to me? My father's ranch sits on good land. We can turn that into one of the best cow outfits in this country. Something we'd be proud of. Something we'd be proud to hand on to our children.
Why didn't you think of that 2 years ago? Now, listen to me and let this end it. 1 week from Sunday, Scotty and I are being married.
It's kind of funny. I always kind of thought the difference between Scotty's job and mine was a badge. I guess I was wrong. If it had to happen, I'm glad it's Scotty. He deserves someone like you.
Getting organized?
Best we can. Helen, there's something I think you ought to know. This note was left on my desk. Clint left it there.
Clint?
Says that if we get out of this mess, that he wants us to take his ranch as a wedding present.
Oh, Scotty, no.
How do you refuse a fella that gives you the only thing he owns?
Then he's planning to leave Shelby.
You don't want him to, do you? Do you?
Scotty, I said I would marry you. That hasn't changed.
Hasn't it? Sooner or later, I guess we had to find out. You loved him before, and you still love him. Nobody's to blame for that.